I was just a child when I felt the Savior leading. I was drawn to what I could not understand. For the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what I'm meant to be is who I am. As I come to remind of me, I realized His grace is all I need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no. Trying to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. For God so loved the world that He gave His Son to save us. From the cross He built a bridge to set us free. But deep within our hearts, there is still a war that rages and makes a sacrifice so hard to see. As midnight fell upon crucifixion day, the light of hope seem all so far away. As evil tried to stop redemption slow, mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you slip away. You don't have to be afraid. Mercy said no. Sin won't ever take control. Trying to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. And now